In this task, we will pass our variable last name into a function which provides us with a length of a string. Let's put the name of the variable last name inside function len and get the result.